can look out that had such love in their heart for the Lord and such a connection with Jesus Christ that they were willing to do anything. And I'll tell you what, I look at Mary, mother of Jesus, and I think, wow. Now, I know that an angel spoke to her, and I guess that that's probably would convince us too. But you know what? I think she was already there because God wouldn't have picked her. In my mind, God wouldn't have picked her because he would have knew already she wasn't going to agree. Mary made a tremendous amount of sacrifice because she was going to put up with what people were going to say about her. She was a virgin. She was pure in her love, in her body, in every way. And God said, I want you to be the mother of my son. What an honor. But Mary's attitude is the same attitude that we need to have. And it speaks volumes of love. This song is called Labor of Love. Nope, that's the wrong one. Sorry. Did I do that, Kevin?
You told me track two on that second disc.
All right, go ahead. We'll do Mary next. This one talks about God's love.
You want the other one?
That's fine. Know. This one talks about God's love, and it's at Calvary, the love that we all are familiar with. Stand and worship.
Liberty at Calvary.
you glad for Jesus? Aren't you glad for the love of Jesus? Hallelujah. We praise his name this morning. Now we're going to do that song, and I love this song. It talks about Mary giving birth. It was not a silent night. There was blood on the ground. You could hear a woman cry in the alleyway that night on the streets of David's town. Stable was not clean, and the cobblestones were cold. Little Mary, full of grace, with the tears upon her face, had no mother's hand to hold. There were no midwives to be found on the streets of David's town in the middle of the night. So he held her and he prayed, shafts of moonlight on his face. That's the kind of love that we're talking about today. Mm-hmm. That's the kind of love that Jesus wants us to have for one another. So go in the Spirit and the power and the resurrection and the majesty and the might and the awesomeness of the God that we know, love, and serve. Love in the name of Jesus. Thank you for having me this morning. And I forgot to mention, I did bring my CDs back there on the table if anybody's interested in buying a CD. My first CD is a Southern Gospel. Heaven Sounded Sweeter is on that one. And the song that I just sang is on my, it's actually my Christmas album. Thank you, folks. Have a good Valentine's Day.
How many are you glad you braved that cold weather this morning? Kevin's just smirking.
Poor Kevin.
Anyhow, she let you know about her table back there. I'm just going to give you a reminder, no Valentine's meal tonight, because it's just going to end up being a fundraising meal. It will take place next Sunday night. You still need to sign up that sheet, or Tricia says you won't have a seat. Right, Tricia? Yeah. And so make sure you do that. God bless you. Go in the peace of God. No church tonight. Nothing tonight. It's going to be dark and dismal here.
Yeah.